Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to convert any file into CR2 format. Here I am showing an online tool. This is free to use. By using this tool we can easily convert any file into CR2 format. I think this is an online tool. We don't need to install any software in the computer for conversion. Here in the video description I gave the tool link. You just check out there. You can get a direct access to the tool. Before explaining how this tool works, I want to give a short explanation about what is CR2 and where we are using this file. CR2 is a standard digital file format for any photograph taken on Canon camera. CR2 stands for Canon Draw 2. CR2 files are large in size as the contents contain high resolution detailed images of each photograph taken. CR2 files is totally unprocessed file coming directly out of the sensor with no data loss and no loss of quality, unlike its JPG. That's why many graphic designers prefer to CR2 file. By using this tool, we can easily convert a file to CR2. You just click the Add Files button. You can input the source file from your computer by two options. You can use the drag and drop option also. So once you upload your source file, then you choose the convert to option. In the convert to option, just choose the CR2. Once you selected the convert to option, click the convert now button. Once you hit the convert now button, the tool will start processing automatically and show the converted CR2 file in the results page. This is the way of this tool working. It's a very easy to use tool. I hope this video is helpful to you. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next video.